Break this bread to share in the body of Christ. We invite everyone to come forward to communion this morning. We believe that a person should never be able to remember a time when they weren't welcome at God's table, especially young children. So we invite everyone, regardless of their denominational background, their faith, or their lack of it, to come forward and join with us in this community meal. service continues on page 13. Let us pray.